After a prolonged assault by the U.S. Marines, the Japanese forces under the command of Sadayoshi Yamada managed to block the Allied advance. After bad weather had allowed an unseen approach...